And that's how you print out a page correctly.
Huh.
Could you repeat it?